Hi, my name's Belinda, and today I'm here to do an honest review on my favorite small animal cage. This one's a Ferret Nation, and I've had it for a very long time, and I'm going to show you all the features it has. It has double doors locking. You can lock one or the other. When you clean out the cage, there's double doors down here too. So that means you can have a pet up here and a pet down here because there's also a floor, which I'll show you. So you can close this floor here. Down below it, you just swing it up and close it so no pets go up and down. As you can see, the ladder's there right now. So you can leave a pet up here, open the bottom, clean it all up, and then you can switch the pet back and forth. This can go anywhere. It just hooks on. You can do it to the front or back. And these can be put anywhere also. There's storage at the bottom. It's a large rolling cage, so if you have it in the house, I brought it out today to wash it, but you can just put the brakes on it if it's in the house and then undo the brakes and roll it around to wash underneath it or vacuum underneath it. You can also use this cage for cats. I've saw it at the pet store where they just open it up and let the cats come and go. You can take these out, put cat beds, or just leave it in and add cat beds. So it's a nice size. It's metal, so it's easy to clean. It's that powdered gun metal. The bottom has a shelf for storage. So a lot of times I put plastic bins down there with their toys and their food and things I need to clean it. That I use just for this cage. And it is a small animal cage, so it fits hedgehogs, chinchillas. Note the size of the bars. They're approximately an inch, so anything under that works. I'm gonna give you the size. It is 36 by 25 by 63. So you can also hook their water dishes in the sides anywhere. Or any more pieces, just hook it right in. So this is a very easy to use, move and clean Ferret Nation cage, and I've had it, like I say, probably over 7 years, probably around 10. And it's still sturdy and is like brand new. I hope this review helped you. Thank you and have a lovely day.